show the accurate time, so it was showing I was in the 47th.
That's a creative light with a turn device.
You keep telling yourself that.
Could have been better. Let's make it better.
Thank you, Wolf.
Danflix.
I'm gonna make one more lap by about 2 seconds if I don't fuck on this turn.
Come on, maybe.
Okay.
The shakes are real. At least I qualified where my skill level is.
Behind you, Tiger, again.
Come on, baby. Come on. Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Woohoo!
About that,
I jumped 6 spots on that last lap alone. I get to be happy about that.
So many spots in turn one.
Good luck, Gil.
Good luck, everybody.
Good luck, everybody.
Good luck, everybody.
We can crash into Cervantes as usual.
Please don't plow into anybody in turn one.
Yes, please.
If that someone is not Maestro.
You mean Tiger?
Nope, you're way too far back. Unless you decide to do a crazy dive bomb.
We'll jump the stop.
You can't jump the stop.
Oh, let's get that up.
I mean, get a perfect start.
So that's how it's called now.
Well, I just made a place.
Yep. So, yep.
Hi, Tiger.
Hi.
Quiet as bad.
Oh, God. I'm between, like, 3 cars here.
Oh, dear.
That was scary, Cooper.
That was all me. I'm so sorry.
Let me pass!
Stop trying to hit me out of the way, please.
Who's that shouting?
That was...
There wasn't much we could have done there. That was just...
That was
like
sideways.
That starts.
I'm in complete control, don't worry.
Les! What the heck, man?
Oops.
That was an unnecessary dive bomb attempt there, buddy.
Hey, I'm sorry, I'm just a little salty.
Sorry.
Cut me off as well.
Everybody's spinning in turn one. Hold your line.
Well, I'm in the back. So much for a good race.
Yep, so much for a good race. Behind me, 25
Thanks.
Behind me. I'll let him pass. Yeah, he's got speed.
How did Maestro end up 18? Never mind.
Don't. Yeah, I was like, he's not.
Sebi's fun.
Yeah, I'm looking at my scoreboard and it decided to screw with everything. Now I see.
That was close, Sebi.
So of course somebody wrecks at the front of the field and I get stuck in the middle of it. I really had nowhere to go. I couldn't have gone either way. I had G-Man on one side and I couldn't tell who was on the other side. I did Fireman. I'm gonna follow 25 through Shadow here. At least get the spot back. And we're gonna have to play fuel strategy.
No, Windows update.
It's my own line.
Oh. Sorry, Reb.
That's where Maestro hit me, and I got like PTSD, whatever that is. PTSD?
PTSD.
Rebel's connection is just gone. Nuts.
Well, you are breaking like 50 meters too early, so.
Or am I breaking in the right spot and everybody else is doing it wrong?
Maybe.
What are the chances of that?
Do not go three wide. Do not go three wide. Do not go three wide. Follow 25 through here.
I'm just glad these meter boards march client side.
Got a little bit of a.
Take him out.
A bit of a better run here.
Myself.
Oh, he's gonna go. They're gonna wreck. They're gonna wreck.
That's your problem.
He's gonna
I
wreck them here.
I know that was the case.
You thought everyone was so smooth? No chance of hell.
Stanchion. God damn, Shadow. You're slower than me. Get out of the way.
Does that mean cones are client-side, too?
Yes.
Yeah, they are.
Why is coming to my client?
He's everywhere.
Cone is A.
He is the one true cone.
That way, yet to test.
I already said that just to make me break late.
If you don't get out of the way, I'm going to punch you. Nah, not really.
That was good.
Thanks for not wrecking me, buddy. I appreciate it.
Not that close.
Get off my backside.
Try and catch up to everybody else. I'm behind. So I think we might pit on lap 10. Fill up with 5 gallons of fuel. That should get us to the end.
You know, you're really braking a little too early for that turn. You should try and brake deeper.
Taking advice from Colin, what could possibly go wrong?
During a race, best time to change up your way of getting started.
Clear Shadow, so Shadow just went off. Let Sebi through, okay. Or he got pushed off, one or the other.
Yeah,
So we're gonna have to make up our
come
spots
on, Maestro, we can't just give it to him.
Hitting.
Should have had 100 ballast.
Yeah, what happened to the weight ballast?
That'll be next season.
That shark can start with 100.
Maybe DJ can hold him up a little bit.
Maybe. Do you want to lose another race?
That's Rotor, okay.
What championship that is?
Rotor's not going to hold him up very much. Looks like he's going to let him through. But they're going to race. They're going to race in the corner, okay. I'm losing all my time, it's these two corners. I can't keep my speed through them. Accelerating later and later and later. Sebby's catching me a little bit. He'll probably pass me. So getting past either of these guys would be good. Time there, but I can make this up. 2.5 off. Keeping pretty close to 25, so as Rotor drops back, I should be able to catch him. A little bit of a shorter path through there than I really wanted to.
What the hell was that shadow?
I braked in the car. I lost it.
Downshift spin.
I guess you can say that.
Wide.
Make a view.
Oh my goodness, there's actually other people out in front right now. We're catching up to other people, wow. Is that Squid or Reb or... Incarcerant, okay.
He kindly gives up his place on the hit point.
Dang.
Well, I'm not exactly driving clean, so you'll have your shot. But you do have to be better than me.
So who's up there? Jim?
I just had a fun bit of lag.
Incarcerate.
About a second
25.
Ahead of me, and then all of a sudden was inside of me and is now back a second ahead of me.
Okay, so that wasn't just me then.
Oh, so you saw it?
Yeah, the gem did that to me.
Oh wow, that's cool.
Alright, so we're actually catching up to these guys, wow.
No comment.
Sebby going in for a pit? Yeah, he went in the pit. Sebby's got the pit stop, he went on 5, okay.
Pit now.
I just realized you were behind me 25.
Yeah, it was a slow lap, was that 152?
Get my own monograph.
Jordan's coming out.
No!
Yes!
We gotta get through this.
Okay, guys.
I am so outmatched right
here. I followed Jordan.
Oh, wait, it sounded like you were falling off a building.
That's pretty much the feeling I have.
Cursor and having some internet connection issues.
I didn't touch you there a second time, did I?
Did twice.
Okay, because like you looked like you went off the track out into the no man's land there straight, and then all of a sudden you were back next to me, drifting.
Yeah, I saw that too.
Cursor drifting? Surely not.
Yes, what does this matter to speak of?
Well, that's why
let's
I thought when he came back
here
next to me drifting, I was like, oh, that's
Georgian.
The
I've actually got a run on Georgian.
Sound observation.
Squid, do you think you can catch them?
I don't know. I'm gonna full tank your fuel.
I'm to put pressure on you or let you go and race.
I don't know. Put
yeah,
pressure on me.
I don't want to pass him there.
You heard it here first.
I'd love to get past him, but I don't want to pass him there. Steering a little bit. I don't want to pass him down here at one, because I'm going to end up wrecking him if I do.
That was funny, Cubes.
Yeah, that was not the plan.
Yep.
Coming out of the pits.
Everything's fine. It's fine. So
we're up to 13th. We haven't made our pit stop yet.
Is it your house or something?
I see it in the other. Trying to take a closer look at my bumper.
Yeah, I'm trying not to. I'm trying to get past you, but not spin you.
I'm so bait for some reason.
There you go.
There you go.
Oh god, sorry, Shadow.
No problem. I'm trying to let you go.
Lap 7.
Coming out of the pits.
Going into the pits.
There's
the undercut.
Good. Yeah. Right up there.
I don't know what's going on. It's just not the same grip.
Did you change your tire?
Nope.
Did you just become Roman Grosjean?
Maybe. Are we in Spa?
No.
Then Rotorax should be very scared.
I spun in the pits again.
Nice.
That's gonna be nice to see on the broadcast.
Don't.
Well done. Done.
If,
nice so. Field to do it, Glad.
It's true. Here's my pit box.
I must have confused my tire changer guys by coming in there sideways.
That's what I'm starting to hear very often.
Yeah, they placed my car back straight and then put it back into the wall so I had to reverse.
Who knows?
Boy, I oughta.
And that means I've lost Squid. Sorry!
What happened?
Spun in the pit.
Again? Alright, so...
It's a recurring issue for him.
Second time in two races.
He's very enthusiastic about pitting. I missed my box, so...
Wow, that was just... My back end just snapped out of nowhere. Alright, well I'm just gonna race. So Cooper is gonna be behind me now too. So...
Seriously, Cooper, like...
I need to let him through. 25 hasn't pitted yet. Don't want to wreck him. I really don't want to wreck him.
Could we not leave early so we can all get our replays?
Yes, please.
Sharky, I'm looking at you.
I may have accidentally left looping on, so we can't stay too long.
It's alright.
I'll stay in because I'm not recording anything, and then everyone can get the replays, that is. Sorry.
Thanks, Martin.
No worries.
Cooper's outside of my left, let him go.
I'm so far behind that thing will probably loop by the time I get out across the line.
You'll make it up in a bit.
Already pitted.
It's sideways there, wow.
Other people.
Yeah, I'm just losing time at this point.
As if they haven't already pitted yet.
Back yeah, here, I confirm north my dash.
13th place. I'm gonna fall back down the field because I have not pitted and our pit is coming up in a moment. And we are running really slow. Like the grip is just going on these tires. Alright, 25's going in.
Thank you.
Almost took you out.
We can catch Rota before he has to go into the pits. I know. He's gone yet.
Georgian, have you pit yet?
Yep.
Damn, that hurt me a lot.
I hope three guys ahead of me haven't pitted yet.
Damn.
Probably have.
It's better to save it than spin.
Then I somehow lost a kilometer to them.
Better to save it than spin.
If
Pulet's...
they're going full tank, they should be pitting this lap.
Yep. Fuel light's on, so we're gonna pit this lap. Might as well.
I might be pushing a bit too hard after that. Watch out behind me.
I might be running into some fuel problems very soon.
Oh dear, someone caught math. Why is this showing Sharky in 20th?
Because he pitted and he's in 3rd, not 20th.
My thing said 20th the entire time. He's done pitting.
Are you sure that's not Shadow Wolf?
Sharky is under Shadow Wolf. At least on my screen.
Am I? Must be quite light.
I see why you were so scared on that first corner, Jordan.
Fill up, go. All right. So where have we dropped to? 16th. 17th.
It shows Maestro in first for me. Sorry, Shadow.
He is in first.
Probably 18th.
Now second.
It's not showing him first for me.
Yep, here comes the rest of the field. Right behind me.
Got
Maestro first, Squid second,
and Rookie
third.
I have
Maestro,
Squid,
Shark, Echo. Not
pretty sure that updates client side, not server side.
Oh hey, they changed the color of the pit box.
Come on.
Yeah, it's much more easy. It's much easier to spot them.
Yep.
They must have been watching our videos.
That's a whole new corner cut.
Hopefully just pull away from him.
It is. I missed my breaking point kind of badly.
Yeah, I would have guessed. I assume a bit too much of a curb as well. Because I jumped way too high.
I just decided let's just chuck it into the gravel rather than try to make it.
Alright, so now we got a little bit of gap.
Yeah.
Sorry, Shadow.
No problem, I'm trying to get out of your way.
Pit.
I don't know who's ahead of us. Seb's ahead of us.
I still have a race. I'm way slower than you.
I don't know about that.
Now we're just gonna...
How are tires then?
Posting all the way through home.
They're new.
Home-ish.
I did get new ones.
I didn't. That's also the difference.
Is that... Incarceration? How was that? Sharky?
Yeah,
no, that's Reb, okay. Sharky's
behind me again.
Hello.
So everyone's pitted.
Almost the same piece of track.
Why
is this my box?
I'll hug. Thank you again.
No worries.
The puppy's stomping on my legs, that's not helping anything.
Tell him to do it more.
3.9 seconds slower.
I'm running out of time to make a move on you.
Catch him, come on. This haven't really improved at all during these races.
I don't know how.
Just kind of sucks to be sitting here at the back of the field, unable to improve my position. That's gonna. I saved it. Grub's gonna pass me though. I mean, I'll let him pass if he's got a line on me. I'll let him pass. I don't want to wreck him.
Bad when you forget you're driving a straight shift. Cold call!
You gotta let him pass, he's faster than me.
That was loud.
And a weird combination of words.
And he still says Sharky is probably here for me.
Hey, come on.
Pick your game, Marzen.
Yeah, you realize Sharky and Shadow have the same initials, right?
It shows me the full names.
Well, he's not in 20th.
It goes me, Shadow, Sharky, Rebel.
I mean, I guess we'll have to go with those results.
Sounds legit to me.
All in favor?
Where is that show going?
Aye.
Only got two more laps around here anyway. It's just bring it home safe.
I think you're probably in the third version. I got 3 seconds to make up in two laps.
That's 2 seconds and you're making 1 second a lap. I'm still scared.
Sorry.
Thank you.
That was a little eccentric, Tiger.
No worries.
Yeah, I lost it, and I was trying to save it. I was trying to save it, and I lost it.
That's
and I
right.
saved it.
The turn's the other way, Cubes.
I've had a lot of that today. Hey, guys.
How you doing? The secret
I've been better.
Yes!
Where did you get the base from?
Because you're headlights are on, Georgian, which means that your brake lights don't shoot when you're braking.
Look for them to look like reverse lights.
Stay right there, cubes.
Oh, you don't need to worry about it. Unless you spin.
I see the lights.
And
I don't plan on it.
Just run your line, Nihon. Run your line.
It looks like him.
You're fine if you run your line. Yeah, that rhymed, didn't it? Yeah.
It's gonna be close.
I need to make me nervous.
You made the other flag blink.
So yeah, I had a slow start. That kind of screwed me over. Getting caught in a wreck kind of screwed me over. Apparently it doesn't matter where I hit, as soon as I pit, I gotta get screwed over.
Oh, you were inside, but I left you in the line.
I don't know. I think that was lag, because I was all the way up on the curb.
Maybe, because I left you, like, half a wide plus the curb.
Alright, so last lap.
No, I had all four wheels on the curb.
Then it
you get on
be.
Home.
I had some with Kim, apparently. Probably doesn't help that the server is American.
Good race.
Good race.
Probably
still not done,
at least twice there.
It's pretty much done.
We'll see about that.
Way more fuel than I need to, but
last lap
would be. Whoa, these tires are not good.
Man.
Colin, did you give a shark 1 kilogram of ballast?
Yep.
Didn't seem to help much.
I pushed a bit too hard there.
Good try.
Sure made a mess.
Put that wheel on the dirt. I might have had the run.
This seems to work. Experience.
Good race.
And a wheel,
race.
Maybe.
Yeah, good race.
Definitely in some more experience and getting some more time in here.
It started out so promisingly.
Thank you. Well, it is what it is. We just gotta deal with it.
Close.
I saw the dive bomb at turn one coming, and I backed off a little bit more, and then I think I caused a pile up.
I had nowhere to go.
I got screwed by that.
I just sat back and waited for a gap to open up.
I know.
Yeah, I was between cars, unfortunately.
Yeah, Tiger, I rammed your rear.
Yeah, somebody. Yeah, I guess got hit and I got spun again.
That was me. I did rear injury, but that
it's
was
right.
Shadow.
It's alright.
I still got a whole lap.